motherfuckers out there. I just want to tell you guys a little bit about what the hell is going on here. As you probably should know by now, Metallica is not carrying a support act. You know why we're not carrying a support act? Because basically, we couldn't find one who gave a shit about that, that's why. Basically play all fucking night for you guys. How does that sound? You're not going anywhere, are you? You don't have to go to school too early tomorrow. Jason! Can you get your pants on? Hey Jason, say hello to Salt Lake, man.
Hey Salt Lake City, okay tonight, you guys?
Jason says he can't hear anything, man. Are you fucking guys out there or what? There's life. There's life. So anyway, what was I? Okay, yeah, the support act. So, like I said, we can play all fucking night for you guys in, you know, 5-6 hours. So instead of support act, about 30 minutes long, right? And it's got a bunch of stuff from the old days, back when me and Jen formed the talent and we were, you know, 12 years old. It's got a bunch of stuff with Cliff in it too. Do you guys remember Cliff here, Salt Lake? Yeah. We played next door at the old building, the Salt Palace, with Cliff when we supported Ozzy in 1986. When are you guys there or what? Stuff from the studio from last year when we were recording, like Enter Sandman and a bunch of other crap off the new Metallica album. So the whole thing's about 25 or 30 minutes long, and when it's done, we'll come out and kick your fucking ass all night, okay? We'll see you on the side.
Johnny and Green
Bag, so you know. I mean, I know this is like a new venue and shit, and you guys might not be too used to this place, and I see a lot of cement and shit all over the place, but we're sitting in here deep under the fucking, you know, the bowels of this new place, and we can't hear if you guys are fucking out there, so we don't know if we should come out and play for you. Are you fucking out there? Yeah!